What if I told you there's an AI so good at editing photos that people are literally deleting Photoshop after trying it? It's called Nano Banana, and it's breaking the internet with edits that look so real, you have to remind yourself they're AI generated. Today, I'm going to put it to the test live. Hey everyone, welcome back to AIChief. This is where we explore the wildest new AI tools and actually see if they live up to the hype. And before we dive in, if you want to stay ahead of the curve without drowning in hype, check out our free newsletters. It's quick, useful, and always packed with the latest AI updates. So here's the thing about Nano Banana. It's not like other AI image generators. Most tools redraw the whole picture when you edit them, but Nano Banana is precise. It understands depth, light, and even 3D space inside a flat photo. That means when you say add a hat, it just adds the hat. Nothing else changes, and that's what makes it feel different. Nano Banana doesn't just generate art, it edits like a pro. Imagine typing, add another bag of dog food, and it matches the packaging, the angle, even the shadows. That's Photoshop level accuracy from one line of text. Let's try a few things. First, I'll upload a living room photo and tell Nano Banana, add a second lamp on the right side table, matching the first one. It instantly creates a lamp that looks identical, same design, same glow, same shadows on the wall. Now let's switch to text to image. I'll type create a 4-panel sports montage. In seconds, it gives me 4 panels, all with the same style and motion blur. Next, character consistency. I'll upload a portrait and prompt, put a baseball cap on this person without changing their face. And sure enough, it adds the cap while keeping every detail of the person's expression the same. This is the biggest breakthrough, character consistency. Nano Banana doesn't just add things, it keeps faces and styles exactly the same across edits. Something no other free AI tool gets this right. Now let's push it further. I'll take an old black and white photo and tell Nano Banana colorize and upscale. And this is wild. It restores details, smooths out the creases, and adds natural color. It looks like the photo was taken yesterday. Nano Banana can take a century-old black and white photo and turn it into a crisp, high-res color image in seconds. That alone makes it feel like magic. People online are calling it breathtaking. Some even said, "I deleted Photoshop after trying this." On Reddit, users say it hits 90 to 95% accuracy in edits, compared to around 70% for GPT image. And honestly, after testing it, I see why the hype feels real. When you first sign up, Nano Banana gives you 4 free credits to play around with. After that, you'll need a paid plan. It starts at just under $10 a month, and that gives you 100 credits to generate or edit images. Nano Banana secretly breaks the limits of AI editing. It can add objects, merge people into scenes, restore old photos, and keep everything consistent. It's not perfect, but it's the closest I've seen to a true Photoshop replacement. If you've been waiting for an AI that can finally replace Photoshop, Nano Banana might just be it. Thanks for watching. And if you want more deep dives into insane AI breakthroughs like this, don't forget to subscribe to AIChief. I'll see you in the next one.